Hey guys, I want to thank you for purchasing our book, How to Feel and Look Younger Naturally, Your Ultimate Guide to Staying Functionally Fit After 50. This is basically a blueprint for you to maintain your health and actually feel and grow younger over the age of 50 years old, all right?
So we're going to cover a number of very important points in the book. It's a must have if you're over 50 and you want to stay healthy and functional for decades to come. So there's a number of topics we're going to discuss in the book. Is number one, why some people age up to 3 times faster than others. Now this is not just a fad, it's not just something that we just made up, it's proven by science. The thing is that a couple of decades ago, scientists have discovered what became known as telomeres. Now telomeres are little parts of your DNA that keep getting shorter as we get older. So essentially some scientists believe that by measuring those telomeres you can actually predict someone's biological age. So what they've actually found is by some people are actually aging 3 times faster than others, and it's mostly due to certain lifestyle habits, lifestyle factors that you can actually change right now, and we're going to talk to you how you can do it. Number two, we're going to talk about how to reverse age-related energy drain. So you might have noticed that over the years your energy levels have plummeted. By the time you get to your sort of afternoon, you feel like you want to have a nap, and you're running out of energy when you're coming back to work, so from work home. So we're going to talk about how to bring those energy levels back and feel energized again. And the third topic we're going to talk about is how to lose weight and keep it off after the age of 50. As most of us know, after the age of probably 40 or 50, it's becoming really difficult to keep the weight off. So we're going to reveal some really interesting information on how to lose weight after the age of 50.
All right, and a lot of this comes down to metabolism here. The fourth one we're going to cover off in this book is what exercises to choose after 50 to stop or slow age-related muscle decline, which is a term called sarcopenia, which is really important. As we get older, our muscles kind of get smaller and weaker, and there's going to be bunch of exercises in there that we have tested on our clients that actually reverse age-related muscle decline, which is really, really important, okay? And the last one is going to be the proven secrets of longevity from around the globe. If you look into certain parts of the world, they actually live a lot longer than other parts of the world, okay? And we've gone into that in a little bit of detail and given you tips and tricks that you can actually implement and take away from these people to help in your own life.
Enjoy the book.
Cheers.